Well, this is a first for me lately, at least. I'm just kind of scanning the area and I actually don't see a broken tree or anything. I'm at a different place today that I've once again never been here before. I am seeing a couple possibly straight through in the middle there, but I've been here a little bit. These aren't the first trees I looked at, and I really haven't seen anything, which is, once again, I think that's interesting too. But yeah, never been here, so the weather is looking a little shady. Not sure what I'm gonna do. Kind of watching. I'm like right on the line of a storm, it looks like, or at least a little cell, so I just play it by ear. All right, well, this is my second day at this place because I got rained out. And very early on, I just saw this in the dirt. See that right there? And then right directly in front of it is this, if you can see that. To be honest, the front of that almost does look like toes. If I look at it right up front there, big toe, that actually looks like toes. It would be a big foot if it was human, which it could be, but interesting either way. All right, so last time I was here where I stopped, I didn't see too much that looked like really anything. And I stopped just before this, actually. If I'd gone just like another 100 yards, I would have seen this. It's kind of interesting. This big limb. Looks like Halloween. And then there's, well, that's just a regular tree, but yeah, I see this snapped right here. See that? Nothing definitive, but it's something. Just a little further in, I noticed this little break right here. It's kind of old, but and then if I look this way in this same area, I'm seeing some big limbs that are just sort of leaning right there. With that one sort of center screen, it looks like the big end is up. And here's one that's just laying across the branch, the big branch. I don't know what that could mean, but I do feel like I see a lot of branches placed intentionally in different areas. But yeah, that's kind of cool right there. All right, just kind of having a look at the surroundings here. Kind of looks like that's broken right there. That's what we're looking like, sort of big picture, side of the trail. Maybe you guys see something. Broken palm tree right there. Otherwise, just kind of glancing the landscape up a little further. It's a lot more just ordinary looking than a lot of places I've explored. As I showed earlier, some places I go, there's so much broken stuff that you wonder, windstorm, or did Sasquatch do it? At least that's what I wonder. See a couple kind of interesting bends here. There's this one that's hard to say. It's not really bent, but sort of up there, center screen. That's a little more. And so just seeing them together, and then I don't know if that would, you know, that's not definitive, but that one kind of center screen I think is kind of. A little further up, I found this. Part of it's sort of peeled. I don't know if that would say anything or not. There's the, looks like it's been there a while. Another snap one next to it. And here's kind of around nearby. Well, I saw that off the trail from a distance. So that hasn't been too long. There's behind it. Tough to say, but definitely interesting. Suddenly it's just really lush green. Did get a nice rain, so I don't know if that could, but where I just was wasn't so green, so maybe this side was not burned and that side was. It seems to be, because I don't see any char marks on these trees, and I did the other way. Beautiful though. Noticing how there's that break right there, broken tree, and then right above it is one that's like a whole tree that's leaning on that little portion of that pine tree there. Here is another broken, I guess you'd call that a limb. This is part of a tree. Take a closer look at where it's broken. Interesting looking limb here. I saw that. And it looks like it was busted off from right there. So as I got closer, it didn't quite look like what I thought it was further away. But since we're here, look at this. Totally green there. And then it's just this wispy willow or something. Willow-ish. Moss hanging on trees or something. From that, I was just looking a little ways. That was right over that way, behind this. I could just see this open, a cool little area right here. Kind of looks intentional. Maybe years ago there was a property here or something. Basically visible from where I was this as well. It's a big broken tree there. Some kind of bird whistle sounds coming. Maybe they'll stop now that I said that. There's one, a little more faint. I don't know if you could hear that. noticed this walking by. This branch broke in there. Actually, both. What do you think the cause of that would be? There's the background. Kind of interesting in there. One of those looks like it's bit of a curve to it. Go this way. See if you can see it sort of from the side. Another one kind of in front there. You can see that. Pretty cool looking area here. Love capturing some of this type of stuff. Beautiful nature. Those are pretty cool. Look at those, just kind of out in the middle. Let's take a look around. Boy, I'm looking straight down, and I see that. That is big. Wow. Let me put my foot next to it. You can see the... That would be like the heel there. If that was a footprint. Hard to say, but that is definitely foot shaped. Right next to that right there. Not super clear though, but gosh, what would that be? It's gotta be 15, 16 inches or so. If it was an impression. It's always tricky to capture something on video, but I figured I'd just take one more from the side and hope that you can kind of make that out. I'd say if it was a foot, it would be a left foot, big toe, but fun to wonder. Just a tiny bit further, I noticed this. Think. Sort of another branch or tree bent down, kind of right there. Pretty cool little spot right here. I think this little area looks a little less typical than most of the areas that I've been seeing so far. Kind of looking at all those trees at angles. I was kind of looking over here too. Right there. Stuff. sort of a shallow bend to that tree. It's sort of horizontal. Look at that. What do you think? This one I see is, this tree down here is broken. Look at that. And then I see that one there that's kind of underneath that one. And then there's... Look at how this vine kind of is wrapped around itself, or two. Yeah, there's another one, I guess. That's cool. And there's that, there's actually a couple that was kind of low in the back behind there. It's hard to probably see, but a lot of interesting trees and stuff in here. There's another angle of the first one I was looking at. Those are really neat. Let's see. Wow. Kind of looking at that tree at that angle through there. It's broken on the top. And that one that it kind of crosses over is sort of bent. I'm just looking at another really bent tree that's really low, if you can see that. Like a very defined trail through there. That's pretty cool looking too. Wow, what a cool little spot this is. Looking at that break up there, you can see that. There's another one of those low bent trees. I love finding new stuff I haven't really seen much of. I've seen a couple like that, but not a bunch. And then there's this little broken, I guess, baby tree. Cool, just from this angle, all that's going on here. Sort of like an X, that's that broken one. Comes all the way down. All right, just a little further up, I saw this kind of tucked away break, broken tree. noticing this tree just kind of tucked in here. Pretty neat looking little area here. Cool there. There's broken tree through there. You can see that. Possibly a small one, kind of center screen through there. That's pretty interesting. That's pretty tall there. Pretty interesting. Like that went through a prescribed burn. I would say the top of that is 8, 9, 10 feet, something like that. Quite a bit over my head. Here it is, just from a little ways away. It's gorgeous. Look at that one. Beautiful. Looking at that kind of interesting looking tree there. And the branch is just hanging there. And then there's this right next to it. It's a bent pine tree. kind of odd how all those trees are sort of laid down right behind that. Is that? Huh. All the others are standing. Pretty cool. Get it full screen or get the whole thing in one shot. Pretty cool. Well, this area definitely got a little more interesting. Look at that. It's like a tiny one. Beautiful. Beautiful day. Here it is from the other side. Sort of a bend right over this right here. If we go that way, I won't be able to see it. Broken tree right there. And there's a bit of a swampy water sort of through there, if you can see the green. There's another broken tree kind of behind this one, a little up higher. Yeah, very, very green. I don't know if you call this a swamp, but maybe it is a swamp. What lurks beneath? There's a little bit of serenity. That's pretty cool. The bends on those trees. Kind of hard to get it from the side. Look at this. Check that out. How cool is that? Sort of another view. It's not really a good side vantage point. That is cool. Here, on this side, there's some trees kind of in the way, but I figure I'll see if I can sort of get it like this. Ooh, that is cool. Very cool. Enchanting. I think that's the word I've been looking for sometimes when I see stuff like that. Then we have this, sort of open with a lot of impressions. It's pretty neat. Tons and tons, who knows? I'm sure there's hogs and whatever else down here. Oh, that's pretty cool there. Really definitive here, but I don't know if you can make any out of that. Pretty interesting. Lots of impressions of some kind. Looking at. It's a broken tree right there. That's pretty interesting there. Really defined prints here. Must have been muddy. Those are pretty big. I don't know what those are. Looks like a hole, but there's quite a few that are just really, that's a horse or something. Pretty big. It almost looks foot shaped right there. This whole thing, like right there. That really looks foot shaped right there. Whoa. Wow. See that? Like the front of the foot. Wow. here that's sort of, that is too. Okay, I'm perking up here a little bit. Hard to tell in the front of it. It's kind of, well, I mean, it does indent here and then kind of like a heel there, but hard to tell though. This is not really completely like a foot because of this right here. It's not, I feel like it should be indented there. Or it just could be a smaller foot. Like that, right there. So if that was the case, this would be a smaller foot. Is there another one? Hard to see, there's just a lot of stuff here. Pretty cool though. Film it just in case. It's kind of similar, but I don't know, it almost looks out of proportion, like too wide and too short, but it is what it is. That's pretty cool. Notice something else kind of interesting right over here is I noticed this big limb just kind of hanging, or it is touching right there, if you can see. And, there's that back there. You see that? And then I noticed this little tiny. Oh, there's two. Look at that. That, and then there's one up off the ground. And, that kind of just looks interesting there. A bunch of sticks up in there. A lot of sticks all just caught up on this one branch. Makes me wonder about those, how they're curved like that. And there's in the background. All right, so I'm about to start heading back. Thinking I'll end here. Hopefully you enjoyed that little bit of serenity. Pretty cool. It's like a picture right here. And yeah, thanks for watching, and I'll hopefully catch you on the next one.